Acceleration produced replaced by the net port. 5.07 identify that only external forces on an object can cause the object to accelerate. Tilt circle, the mass of a body is the characteristic of that body that relates the body's acceleration to the net force causing the acceleration. Mass is a scalar quantity. Colon. Tilt circle, the net force. F net. On a body with mass is related to the body's acceleration by. A. Colon. F net. Ma. Which may be written in the component version. Fnet, X. Max Fnet, Y name Fnet, D mode. The second law indicates that an SI unit. 1 N. 1 KGM S2. Dot. Tilt circle of free body diagram is a stripped down diagram in which only one body is considered. That body is represented by either a sketch or a dot. The external forces on the body are drawn, and the coordinate system is superimposed, oriented so as to simplify the solution. What is physics? We have seen that part of physics is the study of motion, including acceleration, which are changes in velocity. Physics is also a study of what can cause an object to accelerate. That causes a force, which is, loosely speaking, a push or pull on the object. The force is said to act on the object to change its velocity. For example, when a dragster accelerates, a force from the track acts on the rear tires to cause the dragster's acceleration. When a defensive guard knocks down a quarterback, a force from the guard acts on the quarterback to cause the quarterback's backward acceleration. When a car slams into a telephone pole, a force on the car from the 94. 5 to 1 Newton's first and second laws. 95. Coal causes the car to stop. Science, engineering, legal, and medical journals are filled with articles about forces on objects, including people. A heads up. Many students find this chapter to be more challenging than the preceding one. One reason is that we need to use vectors when setting up equations. We cannot just something scalar. So, we need the vector rules from chapter 3. Another reason is that we shall see a lot of different arrangements. Objects may move along floors, ceilings, walls, and ramps. They will move upward on ropes looped around pulleys or by sitting in ascending or descending elevators. Sometimes, objects will even be tied together. However, in spite of the variety of arrangements, we need only a single key idea, Newton's second law, to solve most of the homework problems. The purpose of this chapter is for us to explore how we can apply that single key idea to any given arrangement. The application will take experience. We need to solve lots of problems,